Will she clear cut taxes in Alaska like Paul Bunyan cleared a forest? Kung fu corruption like some lady Chuck Norris? But they sliced and diced the footage of her TV interviews, and the mainstream media called her Caribou. Caribou. Barbie. Did you get him?
You betcha.
To save taxpayer dollars, she turned down that fancy chef. Cooked her family meals at home, eBayed that private jet. She hunts moose and loves to fish. Now man, that's really cool. She's got it going on in the Yukon. We love our caribou. Barbie.
We got meat tonight, kids.
Palin for president has a nice ring to it. Obama shelved in 2012, and you and I can do it. A president with common sense, now that'd be something new. Throw out that tax and spend, jackass, vote in the caribou. Caribou. Barbie.
There's your fur coat, Briscoe.
She'll make rootin' tootin' pootin', put his shirt back on. Al-Qaeda's never reckoned with the pit bull hockey mom. She's read the Constitution too, now ain't that a hoot? That's why I'm voting caribou. Caribou. Barbie.
Look, Todd, a new gun rack.
The 2012 Caribou Barbie presidential doll comes complete with its very own White House, Air Force One, and a copy of the Constitution. And oh yes, lipstick. Sorry, not available to lobbyists. Lincoln bedroom not sold separately. Acorn limit, one per customer. Term limits do apply.
Caribou. Barbie.
You betcha. Piper, stop licking that baby's head. Where is my lipstick?